But it's not you, it's the evil spirit. Now, if I could have said, okay, those people that have come in front, they are the people who are demons. Sometimes that's what people will say. Amen? Amen. If we leave this one, she go and deliver. Amen?
Amen.
When I'm calling its name, the demon is becoming now violent. Because I have seen it. Before I seen it, it's relaxing.
Yes.
Now because I mention it,
amen,
it's now becoming viral.
Oh yes.
It is known. Rise up delivered in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Wake up. You know you were attacked. Huh? You know you were attacked. There was a strange woman that certainly appears. Are you hearing this? A strange woman appears. I saw in the dream. Are you hearing this? Is she the one who was teaching you to dance? I saw this woman. It's a demon, it's a spirit. And this spirit attacked you and was accessing your life. But from now, your life is delivered.
Yeah. Glory.
You know, you are not living at peace. It's like you are always troubled. You are always troubled. Yeah? You are always troubled. And sometimes it's like you are just afraid. You are just afraid. This spirit has left your life and you are delivered. What happened to your face? Amen. You'll be cleansed.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Because of the anointing, this, it will go.
Amen.
I'll tell you the coming and say, capture those. Capture it. Because I heard God say, it will be gone.
Amen.
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 Because it's a spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You know, when I look at you, I saw a big rose flower laying in color over your head. Amen? And this is for the queens. Now a fake queen come in.
Amen. Prophesy, man of God, go deeper.
God loves you.
Amen.
And as you leave this house, your life will flourish. When we trust in God, God will never leave us alone.
Amen.
Yes.
And pray for a man. Pray for a man.
Oh, yes.
A man to be called a husband. Huh? A man to be called husband. Somebody to tell you, I love you, and you tell him, I love you. Amen. Because I am seeing Satan attacking. I see Satan attacking, try to scatter, try to destroy.
Speak for the man of God.
And hallelujah.
Go deeper, man of God. It's a little deeper.
Hey.
Power.
Woo!
You know, God is taking you far.
Amen. I receive it. Thank you, Jesus.
And I am seeing a happy home.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
People are sitting in your house.
Yes.
Eh?
Speak, man of God. Speak.
I see people sitting in your house. Let me tell you something that I'm hearing now.
Speak more, man of God. That's your office.
That's my papa. That's my prophet.
Power. You know, I'm not ashamed, you know. That's why in the time of testimony, when she was telling, I learned from my seat there. I learned I go there. Because I was ashamed.
Oh, yes. Power.
Let me tell you. Three things God said will happen.
Amen.